In a laboratory in Japan, researchers observe how Fusarium polycephalum, a slime mold, creates a network of veins to transport nutrition. They place oat flakes in a dish and watch the mold network unfold. To their surprise, it strangely resembles the Tokyo subway system. It looks like when they were building the Tokyo subway system to be as cost and time efficient as possible, Japanese engineers were just solving a problem that Mother Nature already knew the answer to. But how did a mindless slime mold beat these professional engineers to the punch? And if nature knows the solutions to many of the issues we face, can't we take advantage of that?